Alright guys, I am finishing up my massage today. Today was a day for me. All for me, the whole entire day. So the internet, my internet hasn't been working very well. I called US Cellular and the service stinks, to be honest. So, but it did give me a break from my work, which I appreciate. And I did get myself a towel just for my swimming. This is specifically just for swimming. I don't have to share this towel with my kids or anything. I also decided to invest in some sneakers. I have a pedicure tool. My feet definitely needed it. For very cheap, that's not too bad, I got a pair of socks. So this is an investment in my feet as well as my exercise. I stopped at another store, and I don't usually buy myself much, but I honestly needed some shampoo, which I got a deal on this. I got a set sale. I was hoping to have some quiet time when I went out today to meet. I haven't got to that yet. We're reading fiction in my schedule. So I got that, and then I just had to, three for $15. Really good stuff. And then, I saved my bed for lunch if I ran into a homeless person, because I do run into homeless people and I ask a lot. So, chips or something on me. Not that I want my chips, but I would give them chips. And that's a good way to just have little things on to the homeless. So, I don't know where I put it, but I also want my pond's cream. I do not buy the expensive cream, the retinol, the aging stuff. I just don't. Oh, here it is. So I bought a little one. I knew if I bought a big one, I would be more wasteful. So this is, I wanted to control that, so I bought the smaller one. So this is taking care of me today.